So welcome back, friends. Many times we watch more than one stocks in the intraday charts, and sometimes if I am a swing trader in the evening, I watch multiple stock charts to find out the right stocks to enter. But now guys, in one chart I can only watch one stock. So in this video, I'll show you how we can watch multiple stocks at once. So I'll just look to one chart and I can watch more than one stock. And in the intraday market, if I am knowing that I have suppose four stocks where there are entry opportunities, but when I'll enter, so for that I need to watch each and every stock. But if I watch only one stock at once, it is not possible to watch the entry criteria whenever they are meeting on the other stocks, and it is not also possible for me to change the stock time to time. So for this, I'll just show you how you can use your own broker's terminal and you can watch multiple stocks at once. So guys, let me take you to the Zerodha terminal where I'll show you how to watch multiple stocks at once. But before that, if you are not yet subscribed to me in YouTube, this is the time to subscribe to this channel first. So friends, I am on my Zerodha terminal and you can see this is Zerodha Kite chart, this is Nifty 50 daily chart, and here I am using the Tradingview version of the charts. Now I can switch to the other version also. The other version is Chart IQ, but here watching multiple time frame charts or watching more than one stocks are much easier on Tradingview. So guys, I'll stick to this Tradingview terminal only. I'll not go to the Chart IQ. Now once I'll show you how to switch between Chart IQ and Tradingview. So here this is my client ID. I'll just keep the mouse on the client ID. I'll click here. You can see here my profile section. I'll just go to my profile section. So here you can see there are settings, and in the settings you can change the chart type. This is by default, I am having Tradingview, but you can switch to Chart IQ. But I'll stick to Tradingview, as I have told you that watching multiple charts or watching more than one stocks are easier in Tradingview. So I'll stick to the Tradingview charts. So let me open the chart of TCS. Suppose I'll watch TCS today. So I'll come down to the 5 minutes time frame chart of TCS. Now suppose I want to watch Hero Motoko also. So if I am only seeing one chart, here I need to go and write Hero Motoko. So if I change the stock, then only I can see the chart of Hero Motoko. But this is tedious. If you want to see suppose Infi, you need to once again write Infi over here, and once you write, you can see the chart of Infi. So you can see this is tedious. Changing the stocks time to time is really tedious. So I'll show you how you can see more than one stocks at once on the Zerodha terminal. Now guys, if you are not yet having the Zerodha terminal with you, if you are not yet having Zerodha Kite, don't worry, I'll give you the link to get Zerodha Kite in the video description. So from there you can open an account with Zerodha and you can get Zerodha Kite immediately. So once you are having an account with Zerodha and you are having Zerodha Kite and you are on the Tradingview charts, here there is the select layout option. So by default this is one single chart. You can see one single chart. So I'll click here, and here I can see two charts. This is tiled vertically. I can see two charts. This is tiled horizontally. I can see three charts tiled horizontally, or I can see three charts tiled vertically. I can see three charts, one larger and two smaller, and I can see three charts, one larger and two smaller. This is tiled horizontally. I can see four charts, I can see six charts, and I can see eight charts. Now here we can sync on all charts. We can sync the crosshair, we can sync the drawing, we can sync the time, we can sync the interval. Suppose I'll only sync the interval, so I am not syncing the symbol because I'll not use the same symbol on all the charts. So here let me just sync the time, crosshair and interval, and I am going to four charts. Suppose I'll watch four stocks at once. So here number one is INFI. I am watching INFI 5 minutes time frame chart. Second one, let me change to Reliance. So now I can see Reliance 5 minutes time frame chart. Next, suppose let me watch Hiromotoko. So Hiromotoko 5 minutes time frame chart has come. And next, suppose I want to watch, say, Sun Pharma. So Sun Pharma, you can see Sun Pharma chart is also opened. So I can see four charts, four stocks at once. So just I want to watch a particular stock. Suppose I want to watch Reliance out of these four stocks. I can just watch the Reliance stock. And at the same time, if I want to see the price action on INFI or Hiromotoko or Sun Pharma, I can watch them at once. And now I'll attach indicators on all these four charts. Suppose on all these four charts, I'll attach, suppose, Super Trend. So here on INFI, I'll go to the indicators, I'll attach Super Trend over here. So here Super Trend is attached. Suppose on INFI, I'll attach Super Trend. So I'll add Super Trend from the indicators. So INFI Super Trend has been added. Suppose on Hiromotoko, I'll add Super Trend. So from the indicators, once again, I'll add Super Trend. And now on Sun Pharma also, I can add Super Trend. So Sun Pharma also, I have added Super Trend. Now all the charts are having Super Trend indicators. And suppose I want to just check the price action on all the four charts, we can see Reliance is on the downtrend, Hiromotoku is on the uptrend, and Sun Pharma is on a strong uptrend. So we can see the charts at once. We can watch multiple stocks at once. Similarly, suppose on the daily time frame, I want to watch each and every stock. Suppose all the four stocks I want to watch on the daily time frame. Instead of 5 minutes, just I'll switch to 1 day. So you can see all the charts are now 1 day. So you can see INFI, it is uptrend on the daily time frame chart. Reliance, it is uptrend on the daily time frame chart. Hiromotoko, just an uptrend has started. After that, the stock is correcting. And Sun Pharma also, there is a strong uptrend on the daily time frame charts. So similarly, you can watch any time frame. As we have synced the time frame, if I change the time frame on one chart, the time frame will be changed on all the four charts. I'll just switch to hourly. You can see INFI, it is downtrend on the hourly time frame. Reliance, it is downtrend. We can see Hiromotoko, it is uptrend. And Sun Pharma, also downtrend. So we can see the four charts at once. So we can watch multiple stocks at once, and we can also change the time frames on all the stock charts at once. So this is the power of multiple stock charts on the Tradingview platform, and we can get them on the Zerodha Kite platform. So once again, I am telling you, if you are not having Zerodha Kite, I'll give you the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So from there, you can just open an account with Zerodha and you can watch multiple stocks at once. Now guys, if you have liked today's video, do give me a thumbs up, and also do not forget to share this video with your friends and relatives. And if you are not yet subscribed to me on YouTube, just hit the subscribe button, and also do not forget to hit the bell icon, because I do come up with this kind of videos at least once or twice a week. And if you are subscribed to my updates, you will get the next video notifications instantly. So guys, I'll come up with a new video. You need to wait for me. Till then, bye bye.